Welcome back to Imperion Galactic Survival. And it's morning, so we're getting ready to go out. Where do we want to go? Up here. I didn't really loot the power station. But I got the most of it. This is what I'm after. Unfortunately, it's still in the dark. Crap. Let's go back and get something to eat real quick. I filled up the ship, forgot to fill it myself. So you can't, hold on. I assigned all of these underguns to a, group, and you can't turn them off, and you can't set the, it never used to do this before. This must have been one of the changes they made was... All of a sudden the turrets are so stupid they don't know not to shoot the ship. But you can see what they did over here. They took out the entire back half of this thing. That's bad when your own guns do more damage to your ship than the enemy does. Either way. Yeah, I put all the interior lights on one thing so I can turn them on and off. The exterior lights, you can see, are off currently. That's frustrating. This thing used to have a lot better lift than it does now. I don't know what happened to it. Well, hopefully it'll be brighter here now. And there it's starting. Starting to lose my landing gear. I can see off to the right there, the bad guys are spawning in. Come on. Damn it. I was hoping they wouldn't see me, but it took me too long to get up the stupid thing. Wow, I just miss a lot. What's going on, man? Mouse sensitivity, mouse speed. Too high. The speed on my mouse is too damn high. Okay. Ah, there you are. Alright, what happened? Thought there was another guy over here. Oh, there they are. Give me a second, buddy. Okay. I hear a turret up there. That's why I stopped. Yeah, you gotta be careful around these pits, because sometimes they fall in them, and you don't see them. Okay, that's good. So we've cleaned the exterior. There must have been a couple of them in the same place. They have a tendency to occupy the same physical space. Yep. Yep. Yeah, there's three of them. Same as that. Yep, three of them. This goes up to the landing pad. Oh, they sound close. That minigun drone looks pretty close too. Come on, you know, the other two. There. Little secret hidden goodie. See anybody there? I don't know if I should go down there or go back up and check my ship, because then drones are getting close. Yeah, they're far enough away. Oh, whoops. Being able to crouch right there would have been a really good thing. What the hell, dude? I can't tell if my gun's even shooting or not. So my gun just stopped shooting, I can't even tell. See if we can get on this side. All right, looks good. Guess we're safe to go down. Huh. I'm having difficulty with this gun. Come on, man. I don't even know what the hell trouble I'm having with this gun. Why am I having so much trouble with this thing? I'm just not having a good day today. Suppose I have to take the laser rifle in. Excuse me. Asshole. Where was that guy before, though? Oh, hey, buddy. Man, that guy takes a lot of hits. And I gotta get out of here. Yeah, I hear ya. Yeah, because the jetpack's not supposed to help me fall or anything. I must have missed him. Well, I didn't miss him that time. Freaking layout to these bases is insane. Down. Thank you. Okay. Well, I tore this place up. Alrighty. Let's see what's going down here. Looks clear. Good. need to go get oxygen. That didn't help. Crap. Oh, well. What is that? Magnesium? I really want that magnesium. Oh, well. Oh, here. I have an assault rifle. And there's another drone coming. Am I going to get out there in time? I don't know. Alrighty. Let's start with getting some oxygen. That seems to be the priority item. I hate that thing. All right. I always go the wrong way. Really? Come on, man. Whatever, do it this way then. Watch fire in here. Yeah, this is the room that it put me in before. Goodie bags. You just sit there after you've been shot, and there. Maybe he's hoping that I would think he was dead and stop shooting him. Alrighty, so this is it. The rest of this is just your standard looting. Except that mini gun drone coming up pretty fast. I don't have my junkie pills on me. Where's my pills? Not pills. Adrenaline shot. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and end the video here after I put this stuff. Well, why should I make you watch me put this stuff away? I don't know. I'm gonna end the video here. Hope you enjoyed watching. I will see you next time.